The LA band Alalas, was set to perform last night when Spanish police tipped Dutch authorities about that threat. The concert hall in Rotterdam was evacuated just before that show. The Spanish driver of a van containing gas canisters was arrested nearby, but police confirm he is no longer a suspect and someone else is now in custody. The threat is now being connected to last week's terror attacks in Spain.